I'm a poor man, the sun says they come. I never was a thief until they caught me. The judge said he swore me hands were red. No matter how I bled, they found me guilty. There was no bail, it's off I go to jail. I went, no, nothing now could save me. Calamities, they always come in threes, and that's how many months it was they gave me. No, never in the live long day will you find me back in St. John's Jail. No, never in the live long day will you find me back in St. John's Jail. Was a great day when first I went astray. The devil was the man that came to tempt me. And in no time, me life was one a crime. And now you see the trouble that it's got me. There are four bare walls at which to stare. Me board and me lodgings are all paid for. You can't see the turning of the key. To hear it turning back is all you wait for. No, never in the livelong day will you find me back in St. John's Jail. No, never in the livelong day will you find me back in St. John's Jail. I'm sad to say, here I am to stay, with only iron bars around to lean on. I get a cold bath to dampen down me wrath, though it's barely just a month ago I had one. God knows, I need a suit of clothes, you think they could have found no one to fit me. Me boots would be fine if they were both of nine, I'm walking like a fall of stones has hit me. No, never in the livelong day will you find me back in St. John's Jail. No, never in the livelong day will you find me back in St. John's Jail. And I'm sure that me mother's heart would break to see me in a state of such repentance. I'm glad she's not around to see, and I'll be out before she finishes her sentence. The sun will shine, I'll leave it all behind, knowing I've done me time and done me duty. Went out of the gate on the narrow end, straight to the place where I have buried all the booty. And it's no, never in the livelong day will you find me back in St. John's Jail. No, never in the livelong day will you find me back in St. John's Jail. Will you find me back in St. John's Jail. Will you find me back in St. John's Jail. My memory often wanders back when I was but a lad. When the boats came in from fishing, I ran to meet my dad. He'd take his old sou'wester off and throw it aside to me, and I would put it on my head, how happy I would be. My father's old sou'wester he wore in days gone by, and every time he put it on, his face would beam with joy. It reminds me of the happy days of old. I would not part with that old hat or the full of it in gold. He wore it on a Sunday, he did not like a cap. He wore it on a Monday when he went to haul the trap. He wore it in the sunshine, he wore it in the rain. On a Sunday or a Monday, he wore it just the same. If that old hat could only talk, what stories it would tell. It'd tell you of the many times he fought the raging swell. It'd tell you of the happy days out on the fishing ground. Wherever that my father went, it was perched up on his crown. My father's old sou'wester he wore in days gone by, and every time he put it on, his face would beam with joy. It reminds me of the happy days of old. I would not part with that old hat or the full of it in gold. And now he's gone and laid to rest, we'll see him never more. For there's no stormy weather over on that other shore. He said to me before he went, there's one request I make. Take this old sou'wester and wear it for my sake. My father's old sou'wester he wore in days gone by, and every time he put it on, Winchester he wore in days gone by. And every time he put it on, his face would beam with joy. It minds me of the happy days of old. I would not part with that old hat or the full of it in gold. I would not part with that old hat or the full of it in gold. The outboards are all silent, and the bay is nice and calm. The locks are on the fish plants, and the days are getting long. All around the isle you'll hear a cry to return to days of yore. Put our boats back in the blue and harvest our own shores. Newfoundland will stand and make a stand with the big land Labrador to have a say in our own rights, not pass them out the door. Oh, the make-believe is dear to us. We've showed that through and through, but you keep reducing us to bits. What else are we to do? Oh, the water, it is rolling, good and hard or Churchill Falls. The nickel up in Boise's and Lab West is going strong. Well, the newfound mines are quite a find, but the paper's going away. These are the kind of jobs you'll try if you are keen to stay. Newfoundland must bend and make a stand with the big land Labrador to have a say in our own rights, not pass them out the door. Oh, the Maple Leaf is dear to us. We've showed that check what do they expect. We've seen this play before. Throw us a bone, then head on home with a promise of some more. Newfoundland must bend and make a stand with the big land Labrador to have a say in our own rights, not pass them out the door. Oh, the Maple Leaf is dear to us. We've showed that through and through, but you keep should leave and try it on our own. Show us some pride out on this side. Don't leave us here alone. It's an ancient view of a certain few who try to keep us bound, but we will rise from strength inside. We'll never be kept down. Newfoundland must bend and make a stand with the big land Labrador to have a say in our own rights, not pass out the door. Oh, the Maple Leaf is dear to us. We've showed that through and through, but you keep reducing us to bits. What else are we to do? Newfoundland must bend and make a stand with the big land Labrador to have a say in our own rights, not pass them out the door. Oh, the Maple Leaf is dear to us. We've showed that through and through, but you keep reducing us to bits. What else are we to do? But you keep reducing us to bits. What else are we to do? As I went out one morning fair to view the meadows round, there I spied a pretty fair girl coming tripping o'er the ground, singing, blow your winds. Keeps it in the stall. It will not eat its hay and corn, will not go at all. Singing, blow your winds in the morning, blow your winds, I O. Clear away the running gear and go, boys, go. I told my tale unto the maid, she laughed right in me face. So I took her to the horse's stall and put her in the horse's place. Singing, blow your winds in the morning, blow your winds, I O. Clear away the running gear and go, boys, go. She said, this is an awful thing her Sunday best to meet me at the church. But the lugger sailed the night before and left me in the lurch, singing, blow your winds in the morning, blow your winds, I-O. Clear away the running gear and go, boys, go. To my father's farm I can't go back for fear she might be there. But the marriage game is not for me, to that I roundly swear. Singing, blow your winds in the morning, blow your winds, I O. Clear away the running gear and go, boys, go. Singing, blow your winds in the morning, blow your winds, I O. Clear away the running gear and go, boys, go. Singing, blow your winds in the morning, blow your winds, I O. Clear away the running gear and go, boys, go. Now Patsy Byrne may brag about the hat his father wore. Indeed, it was a gay coming in the merry days of yore. But now it's a little bit out of date, so let me tell you that it wouldn't hold a candle to me old Skellara hat. It was worn by me father at the dances and the fairs, where all the boys and pretty girls were sure to be all there. It was built 100 years ago, and devil the worst be that, for a regular lady dazzler was me old Skellara hat. As I was walking down the road to Royal House to see, sure all the boys and pretty girls kept calling after me. Here goes the Duke of Charlesburg, and he's an aristocrat, but the boys they didn't know me in me old Skellara hat. It was worn by me father at the dances and the fairs, where all the boys and pretty girls were sure to be all there. It was built 100 years ago, and devil the worst be that, for a regular lady dazzler was me old Skellara hat. And devil the worst be that, for a regular lady dazzler was me old Skellara hat. It was worn by me father at the dances and the fairs, where all the boys and pretty girls were sure to be all there. It was built 100 years ago, and devil the worst be that, for a regular lady
dazzler,
a regular lady
dazzler,
a regular lady
dazzler.
Every bay that worked on the schooners and sailed away,
they went to the banks to earn their pay. Row, you Doryman, row.
Well, they fished for 40 days or more on the banks and on the Labrador.
They fished till they could hold no more. Row, you Doryman, row. Someday the weather will come, we'll hoist our sails and we will run in the fog and the rain and the sleet and the sun. Row, you Doryman, row.
When the Dorymen set their trawls, they sing. When they haul them back, the gunnels will ring.
They'll wait for the schooner's bell to ding. Row, you Dorymen, row. Someday the weather will come, when we'll hoist our sails and we will run in the fog and the rain and the sleet and the sun. Row, you Dorymen, row. Someday the weather will come, when we'll hoist our sails and we will run in the fog and the rain and the sleet and the sun. Row, you Dorymen, row.
Now they head the schooners back to shore, from the banks and from the Labrador.
They know that they'll be back for more. Row, you Doryman, row. But the Doryman's job does not end there. He'll get the fish up on the pier, dry out in the cool fall air. Row, you Doryman, row.
Someday the weather will come when we'll hoist our sails and we will run in the fog and the rain and the sleet and the sun. Row, you Doryman, row. Someday the weather will come when we'll hoist our sails and we will run in the fog and the rain and the sleet and the sun. Row, you Doryman, row.
St. John's City that I'm going for to see. No fellow in the region that knows her, only me. She cried so when I left her, I thought I'd break her heart. And if I ever meet her, we never more shall part. She's the sweetest rose of color that a soldier ever knew. Her eyes are bright as diamonds, they sparkle like the dew. You may talk about your mainland girls from Boston or the Strand, but none of them are any like the girls from Newfoundland. When the summer winds are blowing and the starry nights are bright, I'll take her to the Nickel most every weekday night. And as we watch the pictures, off to her I did say, I hope you won't forget me, love, when I am far away. She's the sweetest rose of color that a soldier ever knew. Her eyes are bright as diamonds, they sparkle. talk about your mainland girls from Boston or the Strand. But none of them are any like the girls from Newfoundland. So now I'm going to leave her, for soon I'll have to go. For soon I will be sailing to fight the German foe. If I die in battle where shot and shell do roar, there's one brave girl will think of me on Terra Nova shore.
She's the sweetest rose of color that a soldier ever knew.
Her eyes are bright as diamonds, they sparkle like the dew. You may talk about your mainland girls from Boston or the Strand, but none of them are any like the girls from Newfoundland. I left my home and all I love, and by the flag I'll stand. You'll find I am no slackard, I belong to Newfoundland. I want no man to fight for me, my country on me calls. And I'm prepared to fight it out or in the trenches fall.
She's the sweetest rose of color that a soldier ever knew.
Her eyes are bright as diamonds, they sparkle like the dew. You may talk about your mainland girls from Boston or the Strand, but none of them are any like the girls from Newfoundland.
She's the sweetest rose of
on an East Coast map. That's where I was born and where I'll die. Things move at a slower pace. Nobody's in the rat race. These days that's a special way of life.
Down home,
where they know you by name and treat you like family.
Down home,
a man's good word and a handshake are all you need. Folks know if you're falling on
of us raised up down home.
In the corner of a hardware store, gathered round on a checkerboard, old men telling lies and crowning kings. Kids driving round the old town square, tops roll down in the cool night air. Go see what's shaking at the Dairy Queen.
Down home,
where they know you by name and treat you like family.
Down home,
a man's good word and a handshake are all you need. Folks know if you're falling on hard times, you can fall back home.
Those of us raised up down home.
Couldn't wait to leave this place. Now I want to see my children graze.
Down home,
where they know you by name and treat you like family.